their class at ice play was their story. The play was in our classroom on Tuesday morning. I was a vet in the play. Phương Anh and Hải Anh were ear animals. Phương Anh was a rabbit and Hải Anh was a cat. My costume was red white coat. Phương Anh was a fruit fighters and big rabbit ears. Hải Anh costume was big cat hands. In the story, the rabbit was scared of the vet, but in the end, she was very brave. The cat was very old and tired, but in the end, he was very happy and fun. The play was lots of fun. Our families were very happy and proud of us. Thank you to our English teachers, Mr. Moet, for his work. Thank you to Max and Dad for the costume. Secondary Ed was brilliant. We are really looking forward to